Jimmie Cook was born to play hockey, but it wasn't until a trip to Maple Leaf Gardens, where he saw Bobby Orr, that he knew he too wanted to be a hockey star. By age 16, Jimmie was a junior sensation and a sure thing to make the pros. But then he met a surer thing, Marcy Boom Boom McLean. Most hockey dreams die. Come see the ones that didn't at the Hockey Hall of Fame.